Today we are going to discuss first lesson, India Relief Teacher and second lecture. In the first lecture, we discuss about the India, where India located in the globe and what is the longitudinal and latitudinal location of India and what are the highest, how can decide highest is 82 and half degrees east longitudes. This all are we learn about the first lecture. And so India, where India, where is located India? Nowadays is the Asia continent. But what about the 220 million years when they are only used landmarks? Only one used landmarks were there. So India, which plain? Whether it's Angara or Gondwana, this all are we discuss about the lesson. See, 220 million years ago, 220 million years ago, the Earth is a only one landmark. What is the only one landmark? There will be no continent, there will be no countries, all those things. Only one used landmark are there. That is 220 million ago. That is called Pangaea. But after that, the years and years pass away. After that, only one used landmark. The split into two sides. Split into two landmarks. One is the Angara. Another one is the Gondwana landmark. This Angara, after the continental drift theory, the Alfred Wegener, the spread continental drift theory. What is the split? This Angara land split, explores itself and moves towards the, they created North America, Europe and Asia. Same here, the Gondwana land also. The split and the split were created North America, South America, Australia, Antarctica and India and Indian Peninsula Plain. So after this divide, after this splitting, so Indian Peninsula moves towards northeast side. Right? When this Gondwana land split, the Indian Peninsula and Australian Peninsula, they move together. Then Australian plain, the moves south side, and Indian Peninsula moved the north east side. Today's Indian Peninsula. So that's why in the Eurasia, in the land of Angara, we can't add the India. But why? Because this is the Angara land that consists of North America, Europe and Asia. We can call Eurasia also. So after the splitting the Gondwana, the Indian Peninsula along with the Australian plate, the divide Australian plate and Indian Peninsula, Australian plate moved towards south and Indian Peninsula moved towards the northeast. We can see in this picture. Today nowadays we have a different continent, right? We have continents. So in this is a North America, this is a Europe and Asia, right? This is Africa, this is South America and Australia. You see, this is Angara land. This Angara land is created North America, Europe and Asia. From the Gondwana land. Created South America, Africa and Australia. And along with our Indian Peninsula. Why? Because the move is north east side. The peninsula, Indian peninsula plateau collide with the Europe. Collide with the Eurasia land. Due to the collision of this. So you can imagine this is the Angara plate. Eurasia, you can call the Eurasia plate. So India is also splitting the moon towards the northeast side. When they collide of the Eurasia land, immense power. What will happen now? This is the Indian plane going towards the Eurasia. Then you collide after the collision. This collision of the two lands automatically the melt up. Automatically it is create a mountain. Automatically create mountain. You see one paper, you can take this paper home. Automatically with the collision, automatic paper will fold upside. So during this upside, with the heat, with the immense power. So that's why here we created Himalayas. That we created Himalayas. I hope you understood. The first only one land, huge land farm is there, huge land mass is there. After this split, what is the Angara? Angara is the Gondwana land farm. Then the Gondwana land farm is the oldest land farm. The Gondwana land is the oldest land farm. From the Lower Asia created the North America, Europe and Asia, and Gondwana from the South America, Africa and Australia and India. So in examiner might be asked you a question, and very important question. Indian peninsula consists of which landform? They will give option A Gondwana, option B Angara, and option B AB and none of them. What will you have to do? The Indian landform is considered by the Gondwana. Indian landform, the split of the Gondwana landform, the most towards the north side and it towards the Eurasia land, then the Indian peninsula created here, Himalayas also.